Securities regulators in Canada have published a statement on ICOs. Canadian Securities Administration CSA statement shows the clearest indication on how regulatory bodies plan to oversee the emerging funding model. As it appears on the official website of CSA, they have received many inquiries from fintech businesses and their legal counsel relating to ICOs and ITOs. The statement continues, such tokens are more likely to fall under the definition of a securities. The notice also includes guidance for firms looking to create cryptocurrency investment funds in Canada and encouraged to sign up for a sandbox through which new financial products can be tested in a limited settings.